In response to Michael's how to shoot a rubber band video, this is how to shoot a rubber band. Just load it like that. And and that's how it's done.